Baboon TV presents 7 Transgender Animals. Number 1. Up until they reach adulthood, most of the animal kingdom copy traits of the opposite gender. A large majority of male marsh harriers, however, spend their lifespan mimicking their female counterparts by having co-ordinating plumage. The male marsh harriers in question are up to 30% more compact than males who do not possess feminine features. The feminine males use their look to their advantage and try to initiate intimacy with female marsh harriers. It is unsure if they are successful in mating. There has been a case where a feminine male did try to seduce a female, only for it to be a decoy marsh harrier planted by scientists to study behavior. Ornithologists are unsure if his fellow feathered friends mocked the cheeky Casanova for his birdie blunder. Number 2. 3 types of male bluegill sunfish exist: parentals, satellites, and sneakers. The parentals take on the traditionally female roles, and they will build their nests and look after their offspring. Satellites are incredibly feminine in appearance, so much so that parentals do not mind them being there as they attempt to procreate. As the satellite slinks around the mating couple, he releases his own sperm to mix with the parentals. Despite parentals having the lowest sperm count, they are actually the most successful at inseminating the females. Number 3. Old World monkeys, located in Asia and Africa, coexist in patriarchally led clans. Once they reach manhood, lower males are forced to find other suitable male mates. Much like humans, odd things can happen to a male's body once they reach puberty. Their anal area swells up, causing them to appear female. Once the olive colobus passes puberty, the inflammation stops. However, in the red colobus, the bulge stays. Rather than eluding the males as they attempt to mate, the bodily strategy is used to pacify them. Number 4. Arguably one of the oddest animals on the planet is the cuttlefish. They have humongously squishy, round brains with eyes that can see when it's almost pitch black. They even have 3 hearts. Similarly to some of its family, such as squid and octopi, the giant cuttlefish is able to disguise itself and blend with its surroundings. The ratio of male to female cuttlefish is 11 to 1, which is a definite disadvantage if you're the smaller male. To evade being caught in the dormant male's territory, the sneaky camouflaged males mimic the colors of the female. Number 5. There are 3 types of lizard, with their personality dependent on their throat color. Topping the hierarchy is the orange-throated lizard. They're the largest of all 3 and are the most dominant. Below the orange-throated lizard is the blue-throated lizard, who will willingly protect females from their yellow-throated counterparts, but run away once faced with an orange-throated male. While they are similar in size than orange-throated males, blue-throated males will team up and defend themselves from their yellow-throated and orange-throated enemies. The hierarchy is orange over blue, blue over yellow, and yellow over orange. This hierarchy safeguards the continuation of these lizards. Number 6. Thinking that a lady-spotted hyena is in fact a male one is an easy error. They both possess similar physiques, with both sexes also appearing to have visible male genitalia. To add to the similarities, the female's phallus hardens when she meets with fellow hyenas from her pack. Cleverly, the female hyena's penis is actually a large clitoris that enables the female hyena to pass urine, have sex through, and even give birth. Both sexes are similar when it comes to penis size, and despite her not actually possessing a penis, they tend to beat the males when it comes to battle of the sizes. This makes the females the more dominant sex. Males tend to worship females by caressing their faces against their front legs. Number 7. Midshipman fish are found along the North American coastline. They use photophores, which let out glimmers of light in order to attract their prey. In order to entice females, the males emit a hum. The humming noise is so incredibly loud that people have reported not being able to sleep, let alone have a normal voice conversation, due to the sheer volume. However, there is one kind, the sneaker males, that are silent. Midshipman males are known to flitter between genders. Thanks for watching another amazing video. Don't forget to subscribe for more.